So the infant is an expectation, but not just physical attachment, but also of emotional attachment of a nurturing and unconditional kind. We're an expectation for that. That's how we evolved as a species. We tell parents to ignore their babies crying. We tell parents to separate from their kids if the kids behave in a way that they don't like. We tell parents to deny children's natural need to play out there in nature.